Just in time for Mother's Day, they were delivered. I'm going to do this ASMR style because some of these products sound really nice. And ASMR is where you tap and scratch and whisper. A lot of people find it relaxing. I really like this canteen. It's a stainless steel bottle. And it has all these squigglies. I haven't taken the tag off because it's just really pretty. And it says, cook stainless steel bottle. Keep beverages cold 24 hours and hot for 12 hours. And it is 17 ounces. I really wanted to tap because I just got my nails done. Pretty. And this was my new fragrance, Jules Rain. It came in my candle today. So that's one product, and I think that I might have spent about $10 or $8 for this canteen there. I also got these two mugs, and they're both tall and have handles. I like to drink coffee, so it's good that these could fit a lot of coffee or hot chocolate because the kit's like that. So there's enough room for like whipped cream on top. And they sound pretty too. It said that canteen was 17 ounces. It looks like since these are bigger around, they could also be about that. Or like 12 ounce. And it's a set of two, and they kind of have this ombre. Color. That's really nice. And I went a little crazy on the kitchen in the bathroom for myself because a lot of the stuff was really cheap and dishwasher safe. And these Tupperware are dishwasher, freezer, microwave safe, heat up to 250 degrees, hold up to 20 ounces, and BPA free. Like a dual compartment lunch container. There's two of them. So one is like teal and the other is this pretty coral. So it gave me summer vibes, like watermelon, and it has these squiggles. And it's from Cookworks. Dividers ensure that food stays fresher longer. So if they're freezer safe, I would hope that the lid would protect for some time against freezer burn. You could probably fit quite a bit in here. Like vegetables on one side, and then this deeper side, you could put your meat, like a chicken breast, on some rice. Be nice. And if you wanted to freeze that, you'd have lunch for at least 2 days if you get to. That's really nice. I got this microwavable travel soup mug because it kind of goes with the teal that I have going on in my kitchen. I really love green, especially if it has like a little blue and green. You might hear my mama cat. I mentioned it in my last video that she just had little baby kittens, so she is taking care of her three baby cats right now. She had triplets because they were all the same. Same exact clone cats. They're all the same. All three of them. And I like that this had these snaps. Just three of them. And a handle. Okay, so I had to get another lunchbox because they had this in green. And like I said, I love green. There's like a olivey and an even darker, like army green with like a beige top. The other Bentgo classics were like a dark, like purplish pink and a blue. It was very bright and royal blue, so it didn't look very green to me. So I got this kind of army colored one because we have boys in the house. We have just as many girls as we have boys in the house, so I like to keep it neutral. Every once in a while, we'll have something pink. Like, I would give this cup to Kaden, my oldest daughter. She just turned 11. She's watching at her dad's house. Hi, Kaden. I got this pink cup for you. And Emily, you can have the blue one. I still have another product here. It was quite a good sale. There was one edit sale after the spring box, and then there was also the Mother's Day sale. So these were two separate occasions, weeks apart. They came together though in shipping. So it was 3 for $3. I got 3 for $30 over here, and then 3 for $30 over there, a couple weeks apart. Two different edit sales. They were just really good. I normally don't participate because I just like adding to my regular box or adding a box for like $30, like an add-on box, because you get more for your money. But obviously this time the edit sale came through because I got to fill up my kitchen cabinet. I like FabFitFun because they don't just do skincare and hair care, which I love, but I get that from my Ipsy. I get all my chapsticks and stuff from Ipsy, so it's nice to get some of my contracts for the cabinet. Okay, and I swear that was the last kitchen product, because this last item here, you guys might recognize, it's been a choice item for the box in the past. And I sold two or three of these Unicams. Well, no, I can't remember if it was Amazon or Poshmark or something. But in the edit sale, it was $5. So I decided to get this one and keep it for myself this time. We've had a lot of tornado weather in the south. Lots of severe thunderstorms lately. So the wireless charging pad, it works both for my iPhone, but I'm not so sure if it works on the other phones or devices in the house. But it's good to have for at least one phone in case of emergency. And I love the packaging. It's very floral and pretty. Are you my cat? So happy I get to keep this one. I passed it up a couple of times. Okay. So contents is one Unicam wireless charging pad with the USB charging port. I believe this came fully charged, but I've used it, so I've charged it again. This device complies. Okay, let's pull her out. Okay. So the front of this, and it is very well made. It looks just like the box. Floral. Kind of like Chinese looking blossoms, maybe some peonies and some daisies. Those are you can see that inside some of these flowers is this, like, what, a grayish, dark blue, like a dusty blue. And that is the same color as the charger. So I thought it was great that they played that pink off of the blue. You can see the theme here with those colors going on in my palette for the house. I'm really happy. Plus it comes in use, so I thought that was worth it to add. And I've tried it out and it does work on my phone, but you might want to research before adding that on in the next edit sale to see if it's compatible with your own phone before you purchase. So I'm gonna just put that one back in its box too. Okay, and it comes with a little instruction booklet too. But it's quite easy to use. You don't have to read any instructions. Alright, that is it. For our Mother's Day and spring FabFitFun edit sale. And I just love all of the packaging, feels so nice. With all the detail, you just know you're getting something good. You'll have a FabFitFun day. Can't wait for our summer box. Don't worry, we are going to upload that video as soon as we receive our summer box. I might go ahead and give y'all a spoiler. Just because I'm so excited. Summer box, there is a, since we got the wireless charging pad, there is a speaker. It is from Sonics with an X, and it is pink and really pretty, and I can't wait to use it every night. I like to add electronics. I'm glad they do that with FabFitFun. Y'all have a nice night. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe on my page.